to speak about the Mughal emperors of the Mughal dynasty. At a certain period in history, from the middle of the 50s and till the beginning of the 70s, the Mughal emperor almost ruled the whole Indian subcontinent. It stretched its edges from an Indus River basin, northern Afghanistan and Kashmir, and down to the uplands of the Deccan Plateau in south, and now Assam and Bangladesh in the east. The growth harnessing immense money was thanks to the first Mughal emperors, Babur, Humayun, Akbar, Jahangir, Shahjahan and Aurangzeb. First, Babur. He ruled from 1526 to 1530. Babur was the first Mughal emperor and the founder of the Mughal empire. He brought gunpowder to India. Babur defeated Ibrahim Lodi in the first battle of Panipat and Rana Sangha, also known as Sangram Singh, at the battle of Khandwa. Babur died in 1530. His body was buried in Agra, and later it was taken to Baghi Babun. The Babur's son Humayun, he ruled from 1530 to 1556. He built Dilpana at Delhi and marked it as his second capital. Babur fought two battles with Sher Shah Suri and was ultimately defeated. First was Battle of Chausa and second was Battle of Kannauj. Humayun died falling from the stairs of his library. And Humayun Nama was written by his half-sister Gulbandhan Begum. Third was Akbar. He ruled from 1556 till 1605. Humayun's officer Behram Khan crowned the 13-year-old Akbar as the third Mughal emperor. He defeated Hemu at the second battle of Panipat. Akbar conquered Gujarat, Chittor, Sindh, Asirgarh and many others. Bulan Darwaza was made at Fatehpur Sikri after Akbar got victory on Gujarat. The nine famous intellectual powers of in Akbar's court were Birbal, Tanse, Abdul Rahi Khana I Khana and many more. Jahangir, he ruled from 1605 to 1627. Akbar's son Jahangir executed the fifth Sikh Guru Arjun Dev. His greatest political failure was Kandahar to Persia. Jahangir established Zanjir-e-Adal at Agra Fort for those who sought royal justice. And Captain Hawkins and Sir Thomas Roy visited his court. The last but not the least was Aurangzeb. Shah Jahan's son, Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb, fought for the war of succession with his brothers Dara, Suja and Murad. Aurangzeb issued a royal firman against Sati. He also made a rule of death for those for forcing widows to be burnt. Aurangzeb executed the ninth Sikh Guru Tegh Bahadur. Thank you, and now thanks.